Well, the doors open at 6, so they should be letting people in pretty soon. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Megan. We back with another vloggy vlog. So today, me, Lamar, and what's, I was gonna say, what's good with Chevy? Me, Lamar, and Chevy, we're actually are here at the Uncle Nearest Distillery. If y'all don't know what that is, Uncle Nearest is a black-owned liquor company, and their distillery is right here in Lamar's town. And today, they're having a grand opening of a new bar that honorably that has set the world record for the longest bar in history, sitting at 525 feet long of bar. So we're here about to partake and, you know, celebrate with them in their grand opening. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we've had some fun tonight. They are dressed in here. Oh, he's gonna get hit by the car. Lord have mercy. Like, he didn't even see the car and they didn't even see him. Yeah, Jesus. It's definitely a lot of people.
They haven't started. It's
the doors open at 6, but everybody is still outside. Anybody inside yet? So, yeah. We're gonna have fun, though. But y'all, as y'all saw, that was a distillery. It's really beautiful here, y'all. Like, it's a big old ranch. But it's a distillery. You can come and you can tour. You can taste their different liquors, all for $35. But again, we're not going to the tour. We're going to the bar.
You're sending me over here, okay?
Overflow Park. That's how you know you finna go here. They got a videographer. Ooh, they got a videographer. I love it. He got a nice camera too.
Unless he's just, you know, vlogging, he may be doing the same thing.
Yeah, I would assume he would have been in there by now, unless he's just late. But it's fine right here. Let's find the spot.
What I'm saying, can you put behind these cars? Yes.
Whoa! He ain't watching. He's not watching.
Are they backing in? What is? So you don't pull behind these cars, right? Because nobody's done that. So I'm gonna assume.
Yeah, go on. I don't know how they got the parking. Okay, I'm finna go. Mm-hmm. Alright, y'all, we finna go harass Lamar. Because he just pulled in. Is this him? Yeah. Y'all was on their phone.
Ain't no music playing. Y'all, I was in an hour and a half traffic. I had to get out of my clothes. So I'm trying to put my clothes back on.
Now you had to get out the clothes.
Yeah, see, I'm a mess. Get me off this camera.
You see this holy hat. You see all them people? Y'all see them people? Look.
Hey, let me tell you something. They just made this perfect.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I was over there like, do we pull up?
Period. The bar is there, y'all. That's the bar, and that's the distillery here. Black people, black home, y'all. Now, there's a lot of white folks out here because they got a country singer in the night about 7:30. So the white girl is out, but we here. So currently, they're at capacity already. I don't know how many people the place holds, but they are at capacity. So now we have to just wait, just kind of chill out. They're gonna open an outside little area. It's not the main bar, which kind of sucks because you want to see the main bar. But they're gonna open it outside.
But as people leave,
yeah, as people leave, we'll get to go in. But a lot of folks gonna have to leave. Moving. We're moving, guys. We're moving. Oh, we moving. I'm trying to get people on camera that they really like to be reported. But we moving. We actually going in.
Thank you. start there. She was touring and writing at the age of 13 years old. This girl is a grinder, okay? But that must be in the Tennessee blood.
Ain't it?
But I am so happy to bring to this stage someone who, as soon as you meet her, you will know a few things about her right away.
Is that right?
Number one, she is a hugger.
Yeah.
Do you guys know huggers? Some of you guys in here aren't huggers. Like, when people lean in to hug you, you might put your hand out right away because you're like, no. Yeah. She is a hugger. She is appreciative of every single thing in her life, good or bad. And the tone of her music gets to the heart and soul of the matter. So I am so happy to bring to the stage none other than Hunter Girl!
We had a good time. Like, the bar is like, pictures don't do it any justice. Like, the bar is 525 feet long. It's amazing. Proud of those black owned people doing the damn thing. So. Y'all, we had fun. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope y'all learned something. Like, black people's out here making breaking world records in the Guinness Book of World Records, okay? It's period. Like, who out here doing it? Who out here doing it? Huh? Us. Alright? Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Just like, comment, and subscribe. Keep subscribing. Okay? Bye. Definitely forgot to say this, but if you were on this video, I pray that you leave inspired, motivated, and in some form or fashion, I've helped you to cultivate your God-given skills, gifts, and talents. Welcome to the Bye.